first quest, yeah.
Our 14th. It is my 14th quest. I thought I was making it up, but I... Boy, I'm getting old. One day,
baby, we'll be old. Yeah, for sure, people always ask, oh, are you ready to go? And it's like, well, if I'm not ready by now, then I'm in trouble. But yeah, we've been preparing for a while, so... You know, just want to get out there and get on the trail and get this nervousness over. And
way to go, Brian. Good luck.
Don't worry, Mom. I'm all right.
What's really neat about this race is the communities and the how they back the race, and they're there helping out and providing food for us and just making it a really cool experience for all the mushers. So we sure appreciate that and enjoy that. So.
And what are you looking forward to most?
That's a hard one. I guess seeing my dogs finish happy and you know, having done a nice job.
So once you get on the trail, that's when the fun begins. Oh baby, we'll be old. And think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh baby, we'll be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told.